Well, the message to the troops that I always want to give is, you know, stay safe out there, and thank you for your service. We love you all.